morning, everybody. My name is Marti. I'm one of the fitness and sports instructors at 15 Wing Musjo. And today's class is a strength and conditioning class with a force focus, which means we're going to go through a nice force prep session. So this workout will improve our cardiovascular health and our strength in order to get our best results on the force test. We're going to have three exercises for each force test, which means you're going to see one cardio, one strength, and one core exercises. And we're going to repeat the cardio and the strength for 30 seconds and the core for 1 minute. Okay, that's how we're going to play with this one. It's a perfect workout for anybody, so if you are not a military member, don't be scared. It's perfect for your daily workout as well. Modification will be provided as always, easier and harder as well. I'm not gonna play any music during the workout, but I would encourage you to play your own music, okay? And I just read the disclosure for you quick, okay? So in response to COVID-19, PSP is offering telefitness to Canadian Armed Forces members. By using social media platforms, the telefitness classes tailored to Canadian Armed Forces personnel become accessible to all. Prior to participating in this session and to make an informed decision on whether you should seek advice from a qualified exercise professional or health care provider, consult the Get Active questionnaire of the Canadian Society of Exercise Physiology and its reference document. By continuing with this telefitness class, you understand that there is a possibility of physical injury and you agree that you do so voluntarily at your own risk. You also assume all risk of injury and agree to release the CFMWS from any and all claims related to your participation in this telefitness class. So, the link for this is under the description. What else am I going to tell you? Yes, equipment. So, I'm going to use a mat today, because we will have some exercises on the floor and you will need weights as well. I'm using a pair of dumbbells. You can use sandbags as well or any kind of weights instead of dumbbells, like milk jugs or water bottles or anything what you like, okay? All right, so I think it's time to start. So we're gonna do a warm-up first. Exhale, job. Back to the jogging. Now you lift your arms as well. Drop into the side and bring the arms forward. Okay, hands on the neck, drop the legs, kick. Now you kick a little bit higher, okay, lift those feet, up, 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 good job. Okay, good, now it moves. Now we step forward in a lunge and then backward, okay? Forward and then backward. Now lift those arms, good. Keep the proper form. Watch your knees. Good job. Keep going. Okay. Now we keep jogging. Lift the knees higher. A little bit more higher. High knees, good. And now we switch, high heels, kick the butts, kick, kick, kick. Good, good. A little bit of jogging. Good, slower. Bend to the side, lean to the side. Excellent. Good. Okay, I think we warmed up. So, I forgot to tell you to grab your water and your sweaty towel as well, because it's going to be a sweaty workout. I'm pretty sure you will need it, okay? So before we start, just 1 second. Okay. So, as I told you before, we're gonna have 4 sets. Each set contains 1 cardio, 1 strength, and 1 core exercise. Okay? So, first, the cardio and the strength for 20 meter rushes. Okay? Let me show you. So, the first one is lying on the floor. All the way down, like this. You're gonna push yourself up like a push-up in a plank. You jump in, and as you stand up, you do 2 crisscross jumps. So it looks like 1, 2, and back. So in a flow, down, up, crisscross, back. Down, up, crisscross, back. Okay, that's the first one. We're gonna do that for 30 seconds. Second one. In a plank, that's the strength. In a plank, 1 leg on the floor, other in the air. You're gonna jump 3 times, in and out. So it looks like 1, 2, 3. And then, if you can, you give me 1 push-up on 1 hand, or on 1 leg, okay? Then you switch, and 1, 2, 3, push-up, okay? So modification for that, I think you figured it out, you can use the other foot on the floor when you do the push-ups, okay? So place that on the floor if you need it, or you can put the knees on the floor as well, okay? All right, let's do these 2 first, 30 seconds each. So I just find my timer and we start with a crisscross jump and a burpee. Okay, all the way down to the floor. Okay, so let's start with the crisscross. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and let's go. So crisscross down, back, all the way, and up. Again, crisscross down, all the way, up, and. If that's too much, you can always do steps. Okay, instead of jumps, I show you crisscross. Step, back, crisscross, okay? A little bit easier. own shop. Okay, so set the plank, 1 foot in the air, doesn't matter which one, and let's start it. Jump, 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 plank, push up, and switch. Jump, 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 push up. Modification, you're trying to jump, you can jump on both foot as well, like this, and you can do the push-ups on both knees. Okay, whatever you like. Come on, go. 2, 3. Good, time is up. Excellent, so we do that one more time. Okay, these two. Stay on the floor, you're lying down. Burpee, crisscross jump, okay? Let's go, push it up, jump, crisscross. Okay, push it up, jump, crisscross. Okay, now I want you to do this a little bit faster, okay? Crisscross. Crisscross. Good job, good job. Keep going, keep going. You can always increase the tempo if that's too much. 3 more seconds. Okay, here we go. Relax. Second one. Plank, push up. Woo. It gets harder and harder. Yes. 30 seconds is 30 seconds. That's all. Okay, let's go. Jumps. 1, 2, 3. Push up. Switch. 1, 2, 3. Push up. And switch. 1, 2, 3. Push up. Switch. 1, 2, 3. Push up. Switch. A little bit more. You only have 5 seconds. And here we go. Time is up. Good. All right. So we did it twice. You don't say goodbye yet for these two. You will see them. But first, grab your yeah, we don't need the mat yet. Later on, we're gonna do a core exercise without mat. It's all good doing it on the floor, okay? So what we're gonna do, you're gonna have two ankle tap in a plank, and then you jump in, hovering the knee, and you hold it for 2 seconds. So, starting position, downward dog, you touch, then bring them in, hold it, and then back, okay? That's what we're gonna do for 1 minute. So, when you do the hovering tabletop, make sure your knee staying under the hips, okay? And you just lift those knees a little bit higher from the floor, okay? Just a little bit, and you hold it strong, you engage your core muscles, okay? Too much talking, let's go, okay? So 1 minute, set the position, downward dog, push the butt up, and we start in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Touch it, jump in, hold, and back. Touch it, jump in, hold, and back, okay? Modification, you don't have to jump, you can do the steps. Okay, holding it, and then back, okay? If that's too much, you can touch the knee instead of ankles, okay? Your choice, many, many options here. And back. And the halfway is already done, so we only have 30 seconds. And back. Touch, touch. Jump in, hold it. Feel your core, feel your abs. Pull the belly back in. Hold it. Hold it and jump. Touch, touch. Hold it. Listen. 3, 2, 1, and we are done with 1 minute. Okay. One more time. And now we are going to do them together. So it means 30 seconds cardio, 30 seconds strength, and 1 minute core without any rest. Okay. All right. So lying on the floor. Burpee, crisscross jump, okay? Get ready, we start. Here we go. 3, 2, jump in, one leg. One, two, three. Push up and switch. One, two, three. Push up, switch. One, two, three. Push up, switch. Modification, listen, I show you. Three. Okay? You got it? Come on. Almost there. Here we go. Time is up. Okay. And now the plank. 1 minute. Set the downward dog. Set the downward dog. Three, two, one. Let's go. Touch the ankle. Touch the ankle. Jump in. Jump out. Touch. Touch. Jump in. Jump out. Touch. Hold your core. Engage the muscles. Jump in, jump out. Go, 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 come on, come on. Here we go, time is up. Okay, a little bit of rest time. Here, grab your water bottle, your sweaty towel. And we go to the second test of the fourth test, which is the sandbag lifts. So again, one cardio, one strength, and then one core. System is the same. 30 seconds, then one more time, 30 seconds, then 1 minute abs. And then again, together, 30 seconds, 1 minute. Cardio, strength, abs, okay? Let me show you quick what we're gonna do. Oh yeah, we're gonna do some cross steps and the star jumps. So we are moving to the side. Make sure you have pace to move in that way, okay? So just watch me first. Bend the knees a little bit, and you cross behind and front, okay? So it looks like one, two, three, star jump. One, two, three, star jump, okay? I cannot, I don't have to say it, it's about quick feet, okay? So you can do it in a comfy tempo, but it doesn't, it won't work, okay? So I want you to pick up that feet as quick as you can, and then as high as you can, big jump, holding those feet in the air as long as you can, okay? So that's the first one, that's our cardio. Second one, you need the dumbbells, okay? You're gonna train for the shoulder. You're gonna have two single upright rows, so it looks like you lift one, you lift the other one, and then a front raise, up and back, okay? So that one, two, lift, and back, okay? Make sure you're holding your core as well, and you lift the weight in line of the chin, okay? Try to lift them high, okay? Okay, we start with this two, then I'm gonna show you the abs, okay? So let's start with the cardio, crisscross, star jump, okay? So get ready, let's see. Here we go. Time is here. So it's three, two, one, go. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three. Big feet, big feet. Come on, come on, come on. Faster, faster, faster. Jump high. Come on. If that's too much, you can do jumping jacks as well. Like this, okay? Whatever you like. It's just an option. Challenge yourself. Always. Okay? Here we go. 30 seconds. Grab the dumbbells. Two upright rows. One lift to the front. Okay. Good job. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Let's go, strength. Lift. Lift. Up. And then slow back. We don't rush.
a little bit easier, but then you will have more flow rate. Okay, time is up. One more time is two. Okay, so to the side, crisscross steps, star jumps. Three, two, one, go.
Step, step, press it, and back, step, step.
the same method, okay? Okay, so take your rest time, grab your towel, grab your water bottle until I show you what we're gonna do. So we go back in the plank. We're gonna have some mountain climber, actually eight knee pulls, and then as you jump up, you're gonna give me a high knee jump, okay? Just one high knee jump. Let me show you. So mountain climber, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, jump, high knee, okay? If that's too much, you can go slower with those knees, like this, okay, a little bit slower. You can step up, and you can give me just a small jump like this, or you can go as a jumping jack, whatever you like, just challenge yourself. If that's too much, it's enough to just stand up, okay? Okay, so that's the first one. Second one, back to a plank. This time with dumbbells, you're gonna have four shoulder tap, then you're gonna jump in and you give me a thruster, okay? So hands on the dumbbells, make sure it's fixed on the floor, okay? It's not moving anywhere because it's very important for the wrist. You step back to the plank and you touch the opposite shoulder two times each side. One, two, three, four, jump in, faster, okay? That's what we're gonna do. So these two, you ready? Come down in a plank, mountain climber, high knee jump, eight, okay? So three, two, one, let's go guys. One, two, three, four, jump, okay? Dumbbells are close to you, mat is close to you, so you're gonna switch quick, okay, between them. 30 seconds for the cardio for the stretch. Come down in a plank, and we start with that climber, listen. 3, 2, 1, let's go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, jump up, jump up. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, good, keep going. Down and we do the plank. shoulders down, chin is up, back is flat, it's very important. And let's go down. Slow, back, turn, biceps, turn back, squat, and again. See, I'm doing it very slow, because I want to keep the proper form. It's more than important, okay? Biceps. Squeeze your upper arm. One more time. Good, good. Okay, excellent. Okay, now we're gonna have a core for 1 minute. Check this out. The knee is your mat. You will give me one full sit-up, and you're gonna stand up from that sit-up. So check this out, that's an awesome exercise. So from here, bend the knees. Job. Good job. So close to the end. It's good. We have one more exercise and it's all done. Okay. One more biceps, one more squat. Time is up. Let's go down to the mat. 1 minute. Rolling up. It's the best one, right? I know. Knee chop. Let's go. All the way up. All the way back. can play with the numbers, okay? You can add a little bit more rest time. You can do modification what I showed you, and it's a perfect preparation for your test, okay? Besides the other workout what we showed you, okay, in the past. All right, so we have nothing else to do. Just a nice stretching, okay? So come with me, we stay here, standing pose. We take a big inhale, we reach up, and you're trying to hold your breath a little bit, okay? Hold it in for 2 seconds, and then back, okay? Can we go? Let's go. Inhale, hold. Exhale. Again, inhale, hold. Exhale. One more time, hold it longer. Hold. Exhale. Good, okay. Just like in the warm-up, we start with a side lunge. This time, we stay here on one side, moving from here, okay? Extend the other leg, and you're trying to sink lower, okay?
strength and conditioning class in this afternoon, 3 p.m. with Georgia, which is also going to be an awesome class. So see you then. Have a nice day. Bye.